Life is too short to waste time shopping for bandsaw blades.
Sharpening bandsaw blades is really easy. I don't understand why more people don't do it.
To sharpen a bandsaw blade, you need a Dremel tool with a cutoff disc and a clamp to mark where you're going to start on the blade.
You really only need to graze the top of each tooth with a cutoff wheel and they're sharp again. Make sure that you're sitting comfortably because sometimes it can take a few minutes and if you're tired, you won't be consistent. If it's a coarse tooth blade, you'll be done before you know it. With a sharp blade, you can resaw hardwood no problem. But man, that saw makes a lot of dust. The fine tooth ones are more annoying because they're twice as much work to sharpen and they don't cost any more. It's such a pleasure to use a freshly sharpened bandsaw blade.